What's going on YouTube? Today I'm out here in Mission Bay, California. It is a beautiful day out here in San Diego. Then again, when has there ever been bad weather in California? So, but today is gonna be a super fun day because today I'm gonna try the water jet for the first time. Now, if you guys don't know what the water jet, take a look. It's these bad boys here that you go in the water and pretty much just cruise around in the air and in the water at the same time. I mean, it looks pretty badass. So I'm gonna go ahead and sign all the waiver forms right now and get suited up. See you guys in the water.
Whenever you're ready, move forward, try to get your feet underneath of you.
Epic fail.
Woo! You all right?
So look, you're coming out of the water and one leg's more bent than the other one. You're gonna be turning hard every time. Get those legs straight and even on both sides. This way. We got a couple minutes left. Do you want to hold this?
Yeah.
All right, come on over here.
Let me get it wrapped around my...
Thanks, buddy.
No problem.
Be careful.
Yeah, for sure. Is it recording? What's going on, guys? I'm just out here in the water, just enjoying a good day. Oh, you guys want a better view? Let me get a better view.
Hey, woo!
You know, just living life. Quick dab. Look at San Diego. And then look at me. Fuck, this is pretty high. I'm actually scared. Ah! Jake, just going for the dive. I'm going for the dive! Yeah. All right, my thing is over. But before I leave, I just want to tell you guys, you can be whatever you want, you can do whatever you want to do, and I believe I'm a dolphin. So I'm gonna be a dolphin.
Alright guys, I'm out of the water. That was so much fun, guys. Dude, the last time I remember having that much fun was when I went skydiving, dude. It was just, it was awesome. I was a dolphin, guys. Dude, I was a dolphin. A freaking dolphin, dude. I was dolphining out of the water and into the water. Did you see that? What's it called? How do you call that? I was swimming like a dolphin, like... What is that called? Dolphining? I don't know. Leave it in the comment section below if you know what it is. But yeah, guys, honestly, 10 out of 10 reviews and what the fuck? Are you kidding me? What the fuck? This is fucking bullshit. I was literally gone for 15 minutes. 15 minutes. Get back to my car and there's a ticket. I mean, unbelievable. But you know what? It was worth it for the water jet. Let's just talk about the water jet for a minute. I'm gonna describe the water jet as perfectly as I can. You literally feel like you're Poseidon, okay? You own the sea, man. Like, literally. You're just cruising around, like, you're just like, you wanna go in a direction, you're just like, you know what? I'm gonna go this way. And you, like, literally...
Enzo, let's go that way.
you want to like go in the air, you just shoot your legs down and then you're like, oh, and you just like, you feel like a god. You feel like you're the god of the ocean, hence Poseidon. Anyways, guys, my day started out like this and then it plateaued when I got the ticket. But if you guys want to help me gain back that momentum, boost my mood up, you know what will help? If you like, share, and subscribe this video. As always, comment below. Let me know what you guys want to see in future videos and I'll be sure to get to it. Peace out, guys.